Konnichiwa, this is Casey or Miyakucha from Tamazone and YouTube, and I am going to show you my notebook that I keep all of my Tamagotchi collection in. It doesn't have anything on the cover yet, but I'm gonna figure out what I want to put on here. I was gonna put this in my collection video, but I figured I should do it separately because there's like a lot of stuff in here and I have a lot of other things to show you in my other bins, so I just figured I should make two separate videos for it. So this is just going to be for my notebook. Anyways, here I have all the stuff. You can see it here, like the characters and what each one means and or the pronunciation of them. So for naming my Tamagotchis and all that fun stuff, because I get stuck sometimes. And then here's a bunch of stuff on the Oden-kun. Here, and here's the passwords and stuff. Naruchi's, Keitai's, Kai, Intama, Uratama, information about each one, cooking stuff for the Intama and Uratama. And then here's the Fumichi ones, character charts, royal family. Basic rundown of how everything works on this one. It's really complex. It's a lot of information. And then color, ID, stuff for the ID, which all their Tamatomo letters and what each one gets, all that fun stuff. Pictures of all the items. The sashi stuff. I like this picture a lot. It's really cute. Information on how it works, what everything does, what all the buttons mean, instructions that came with mine, angel stuff, oh no wait, this is P1, P2, sorry, this is angel, more angel stuff, rundown of what everything, how it works, all the buttons, devil, same thing. Buttons, what everything does. Ocean one, growth chart, button stuff. Mothra, buttons. Merino, same thing. So I have one for like each one. Here's the Tamagotchi. And another growth chart for just bigger and has better pictures. Same thing. Gingitch. Stuff. Santa Claus. Bunch of stuff on here. In the Santa Claus. Osumetsu, Arakachi, instruction for Arakachi, since mine didn't come with any, so, and then back here, oh, this is the Doraemon and Doremi, and then here is a bunch of information on the, home deca, Thomas, so, pretty much what my, book consists of. It's a lot of stuff, you can tell, so I'm still adding to it, but this is basically almost everything right now, so I figured I should show you guys that I have a book with a ton of stuff, you can tell. So really cool, you should definitely do this because it's really easy to reference later and go into instead of having to try and find it online and all that fun stuff. So thought I'd show you that, and that's it. So thank you for watching. Bye.